the response just didn't the same.
Yeah, I mean it's almost like
it's pretty, but you don't want to play it.
Yeah, I mean that one's like butter.
Yeah.
This one sounds good. I think it's just.
I like the way this one sounds over there.
The warmer tone.
A little hotter output too. It's breaking up the amp.
You know what I mean?
Like, yeah, but actually, like
you just hit a couple of those chords, like, and it was just like, well, there it is.
Come from.
This is bad. I was just telling him I've been wanting a Les Paul for a minute. And so every time I pick one up, it's just, and especially for this. You know.
Sounds better.
Yeah, but also
that one's sweeter.
People always say that take like the covers off the pickups. I mean, I don't know if that's just one of those things that guitar players just like to do and say that it does something.
Or I think it does.
Yeah, that one's got the covers off though, so it might be. You know,
I think this just has those different.
Those are Jeff Beck and Kickers.
I don't know what I want to put in mine.
This was brighter.
Yeah.
I think the thing about that is, are those the original frets and everything?
Yes.
That's probably, if it had like a fret dress or something.
You felt it though?
Yeah. This one is more of a player. That is like, still
like a great
guitar.
The real deal.
Yeah.
Well, after you bragged on this one, I thought, well, I'm not going to play this one now, but it's going to be a disappointment.
Right.
Well,
I
like this better.
You know, now I'm glad that you pulled that one out, because that's the one that...
That's the one you like the best. That's crazy.
I don't know, I kind of like this, the lower output pickups on this one. Yeah, I don't know what it is, I think. That one's screaming, though, but...
I think it may have been too much, but you know, we are...